Hello everybody and welcome to the third module of this course. We hope that you're enjoying the course and learning a lot together with your colleagues. We know that you have been working really, really hard in the course, so thank you very much for your engagement, for your commitment and also for your hard work so far. On this module, we will be learning about visual programming languages like, for instance, Scratch or Blockly, tools and interfaces that let us create programs by manipulating coding elements graphically rather than by specifying them textually, which makes the process much more easy and accessible. In this module, we will look especially into Scratch and the benefits of using this into your classroom, so we really encourage you to try it out and, if you like, to create your own game and share it in the dedicated Scratch studio of this course. But what do you think about visual programming? Have you ever used Scratch in your classroom, especially if you're not an ICT teacher or experienced teacher? Please let us know by sharing your views in the Facebook group or on Twitter, quoting the hashtag EUCodeWeekMOOC. Also, very quick reminder about the live event of this week, which is happening on the 4th of October at 11 a.m. Brussels time. So you'll have the opportunity to learn how to create your own game in only 1 hour, thanks to Matthias Lowy. Make sure you participate in this remote lesson with your students, and if you do so, remember that you can also register this remote lesson as an activity to participate in the EUCode Week. So save the date on your calendar and get ready to have fun! Finally, remember that if you need any help or support during this course, you can contact your national moderators in the course forum or also use the Facebook group for teachers, where a lot of colleagues will be happy and available to help you out. Keep up the good work and see you all in Module 3.